It's your boy back again with another banger. This is so cute. I love this.
Y'all, I have not been feeling myself lately. Let's talk about it. That be a bussery. Bussery.
Hey y'all, I know I look a mess, but today is gonna be a vloggy vlog type of day. It's looking rough
right now.
Let me show you guys what I'm gonna wear today. Show you guys the fit. Okay, guys, so this is what the fit is looking like. I just have on this diesel graphic t-shirt. It says City of St. Pietro or Camp Brave. And then I just got on these Fashion Nova jeans. I had these for a little mini. These are like my favorite jeans. If you know, you know. And then I just have on my chlorophyll dunks. And then I have my tote bag, of course. And yeah, so we're about to head out because I know my friend is about to kill me, so let's go. I'm about to have lunch with my friend. We are having a Galentine's dinner on Friday, so we're just going to the mall to see like what we can pick up. I'm actually starving. I did not eat breakfast, so looking forward to these cheddar. What are their biscuits called? Cheddar Bay biscuits? Oh my gosh. I have not had... Oh, there she is. She just pulled up, y'all. I have not had their Cheddar Bay biscuits in a long time. I just haven't had Red Lobster in a long time. So, we're about to get up. Like, we're about to... Nobody's here. Not nobody's here. Now we're about to see it ourselves. Y'all... Why they give us three? We got some drinks, y'all. Y'all, we asked for more biscuits because we killed that. Like, we literally killed it. So this time they give us like five, which is, yeah, that's good, it's good. That's what the food looking like, y'all. Don't mind the dip, like, it's gone, yeah. Scrumdilly yum yum, a perp. As y'all can see, there's nothing. left. We got two little breads, little biscuits, but everything else is finito. It's done for. She did. Dead. Y'all, so we made it to the mall.
Right now we are in Zara. I'm looking for a silver bag. I saw this bag though. It's cute and it matches what the aesthetic that I got going on, but I'm not holding on to it though. We're gonna hold on to it. We're gonna look around a little bit more though. So hold on.
We're recording. Surprise, guys. It's your boy back again with another banger. Y'all, look at this dress. Let me show y'all the other one though. Hold on.
I don't know which way it is.
This is, and it's a medium. Ooh. I'm holding myself an eye. Ooh. Y'all.
Why you don't just get
both? Sonia. Stop it. I didn't know I was rich as little the fuck. Do a walk around. Ooh, these prices.
What's that, $400? Ooh, something clearance, $180.
So. Now we getting closer to it for real. Hi guys. Oh, now my job don't want to focus. My phone don't want to focus. We're looking at cameras. This is so cute. I love this. Content creator me. Yup. So I just left Best Buy to go to this Boys and Girls Club thing with my old Nike coworkers. So we're just about to hang out with the kids for a little bit. You know, something little cute, little volunteer. A lot of caramel, but I did not put it up yet. So I'm gonna just talk to y'all when I get there because I need both my hands to get on this highway. If you know this Florida highway, it gets serious. So. So cute, so cute. Aww. I can't. They're so cute. Snap the ball. Today. Today. Oh. He's going all the way. Touchdown. Yeah.
More than 40 years old.
Oh, bad, bad snap.
Get him, Alan! Get him!
Go big! Ouch.
Starting tonight for the Mustangs, at guard, 6'1", sophomore, number 1, Darius Livingston. Jay Robinson.
As you can see, today is a new day. Right now, I am about to head over to Plato's. I'm about to give away some stuff, give away some old stuff, you feel me? And as y'all can see, I got my car mount up. Y'all can actually like drive with me instead of, you know, me having to like put y'all on hold. And yeah, so I think I'm gonna go try this new smoothie place that I've been seeing, because I really want an acai bowl. I don't think the smoothie place is too far from Play-Doh's, so we're gonna drop off these clothes and then we're gonna head to the smoothie place, and yeah, we're just gonna go from there. So let go. Y'all, don't mind my Christmas. What? It's literally February and I still got this Christmas bag in here. Like, be for real. I need some sun. Oh, y'all, I have not been feeling myself lately. Let's talk about it. I have not been feeling myself lately, like, at all. I want to get my eyebrows done today, and I might book a lash fill for my inner corners because they be the first ones to go. But I have not been feeling myself lately. Like, I don't know what it is, but I'm not liking it. Yeah, moving my way. I'm not liking it at all. I mean, like, skin been doing whatever it literally wants to do. So why is my shit not playing? Y'all, don't be like me. Please do not be like me. This song is currently unavailable. Imagine that. I can't even see myself. Like, I can, but I can't. Kiss me hard. To run in here, I got a big old bag, not a big bag, but I just got them, like, give them away, like some old Uggs that I don't wear anymore, so sneakers that I don't wear anymore, like some old Gucci slides. I really hate the fact that I don't have 10 on my car, and I'm gonna keep saying that so I get some 10, because I feel like folks just be staring at me. Ah, go, about to go in here, y'all. Ugh. There you go. It's right there. Okay, so boom. We're back in the court. About to head over to the smoothie place that I really want to go to so I can get my acai bowl. I'm gonna need my phone to use my GPS, so I'm sorry if I look like mad. My eyebrows are like, it's because the sun. But so we're about to go to smoothie place to get my acai bowl. I can't wait because it got good reviews, so we're about to go do that. I'm about to use my phone for the GPS, so if anything y'all just gonna see, like, the road, maybe? We'll see. We're figuring something out. Smoothie room is right here. People don't care about pedestrians nowadays. They just...
Thank you.
acai bowl. Yum. It looks so good. Okay, focus. It's cute. We almost in it. Ooh, let me take the lid off.
Yo, oh my gosh.
This is what it's looking like. I love it. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. It's so warm, right? Bon appetit. Okay. That be a bussery. Bussery. For sure though. I can't even say much. This is good though. Nah. I can't really eat how I want because I still got my rubber bands in. And I don't feel like taking them out. So this is good. I can't stop eating it. And I don't even like bananas. I'm scared. I don't like bananas, bro. We gotta go because Play-Doh's already texting me talking about my stuff is ready. So I'm just about to head back over there. We're about to go pick up this munion. Let's see what we got. So do y'all notice anything different about me? So I did get my eyebrows done. Never got a tint before. Oh my gosh, please. I don't know how to. Okay. When I last talked to y'all, I think I was leaving Play-Doh's picking up my clothes. I ended up getting back like $60, which is not bad at all. So I'm telling y'all, it was a Gucci slide. But yeah, so I think I'm actually about to close out this vlog only because I'm going to be starting another vlog tomorrow. It's really like a get ready with me for my Valentine's dinner with my girls. I'm super excited. Like, I literally cannot wait. It's going to be so cute. We're all going to look so good. So actually, let me show you guys what I got. Let me show y'all my outfit for tomorrow night. You feel me? Since, you know, y'all probably not going to see this till tomorrow. First things first, I'm gonna show you guys the shoes. Everything I got is from Pretty Little Thing except for my purse. I got my purse from Zara. I think I showed y'all the little silver bag, but you'll see. You'll see it again. So I got these heels that are super cute. The aesthetic is all black with silver accessories. So black and silver. This heel, y'all. Isn't it not giving Cinderella? Excuse you? I can't wear any like open toe heels right now because your girl does not have a big toenail. We're not gonna get into the details. Just know that it's hard out here. You feel me? So you have these. This is my top slash dress that I'm gonna be wearing. It's literally just like a blazer. I don't know if you can tell. That's a blazer. But it has the rope so you can tie it in front so it can snatch the waist. You feel me? If you know, you know. And then I'm gonna pair this with this piece right here, sheer like diamond studded tights. I'm gonna have to wear like some shorts under these because the restaurant that we're going to, they don't really allow like nudity. So, can't forget, like I mentioned, got the little silver purse. This with the shoes, hold on. Is it not giving Met Gala? Is it not giving Met Gala? The silver and the silver is silvering. It's silvering for sure. So I cannot wait to put this on. I tried it on. It looks so good. Like, I can't. And then, of course, we're going to have, like, silver accessories, all that good stuff. I just can't wait. Like, it's about to be a grand. We're about to have a ball. We're about to have a good old ball. So just wanted to show you guys that. About to get ready for tomorrow. Honestly, I have to wash my hair. blow dry it, or I think I'm just gonna wash my leave out, blow dry it, flat iron it, just make it look like fresh, of course, so I don't have to do it tomorrow. Have some appointments in the morning that I'm gonna be vlogging as well, but that will be in the next video, not this one. I will see you guys in my next video.